Nice draw right bout. Joshua Pacio of the Philippines. Pongsiri Mitsatit of Thailand. There's Brandon Vera, the world heavyweight champion. There's Viviano Fernandez, the world bantamweight champion. And this one brought to you by City of Dreams, Manila. More power to your play.
Two very accomplished strikers. We might see the GoDaddy knockout of the night here, Michael.
Hey, indeed. Both men predict the finishes. Pacio says triangle submission. Pongsiri Mitsatit says KO overhand right. The power Mitsatit packs in that right hand is ungodly. Looks for the inside leg to Pacio. Mitsatit looks like he's leaned up a little for this one match.
Yeah, he spent a lot of time out there at Tiger Muay Thai getting ready for this matchup. And he says that he incorporated a little bit more strength and conditioning than usual into his program. We got the Muay Thai style of Mitsatit going against that Filipino wushu style of Joshua Pacio. Contrast the style. Should make for an interesting action, though.
Pinch up for the first time. Just dancing around this massive arena, and we're about 90% full.
Heavy Pacio is. Underhook tried to hit bump, but Pacio remained heavy and was able to transition into mount. This is where those submission skills are going to come in real handy with Pacio. Full mount, has the legs, great find, soften him up.
This place will be jam-packed in about 20 minutes, half an hour's time. And they are watching Joshua Pacio in control, full mount on Pongsiri Mitsatit in the opening round. There's the right hand from Pacio. Already one win on the board tonight for Team Philippines, courtesy of Rene Capelan with an upset over Stephen Lahardian. Drops the elbows down to Pacio. Here comes the Filipino power. Lifts the elbow again.
One triangle. Let's see if he transitions over into the other side.
He predicted submission by triangle, Mitch. Can it be prophetic here for Pacio?
See, he's trying to get that arm underneath. This is what he's been working on. Mitsatit's got to just kind of, you know, ignore the posture and put his hands on the hips to elevate Pacio.
It's the ground and pound from Pacio. Mitsatit in trouble.
This might be enough. Oh, Pacio takes the back, looking for that rear naked choke.
Pacio looking to send Manila into a meltdown in the last match of our prelims.
If you look at the right hand, you see that left hand of Pacio is underneath it, cradling that arm there. So we can use the right hand to try to get underneath the chin. Close. Might be a little bit too high. He needs to settle down a little bit lower.
Mitsatit is undefeated, 9-0. He may be staring down the barrel of his first ever loss.
Look at Joshua Pacio.
He is! He is! He is! He is! He is! Pacio tops him out!
Chicken wing? What was that? That was beautifully done. What creativity from Joshua Pacio.
Mitch Chilson making up moves. A rear naked chicken wing is what the Dragon has dubbed it here. Here it is, Mitch.
Take a look at this. Oh, it's not doing, the angle is not doing it justice. Look at this, how he has the arm and then he cranks it completely back.
Oh, Mitch, rear naked chicken wing.
Maybe we could call it.
You've dubbed it.
Maybe we could call it a reverse Kimura. I don't know what that was, but look at that. His arm, his hand almost touched the back of his head.
my word. Let's go to Dominic Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Nathan Sorensen, Director, Marketing Operations, City of Dreams. And now, your referee, Mr. Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 37 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of arm lock, Joshua.